manager Lee Dixon, and with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kick-off time here. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, the long road from the start of the competition almost a year ago to the final is here. Both teams had the added advantage of if they win this competition, a Champions League place is available.
For naught, unable to keep the ball that time. Sterling has it. Here's David Silva. This is De Bruyne. Leroy Sané. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace striker, not to be on that occasion.
Lingard. Lingard. He's just a thorough reader of the game, and there we saw him. Paul Pogba. Given away. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Played through by Sterling. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation. Brian is threading it through. Under Herrera. Nemanja Matic has it. Herrera losing possession. Silva. So a throw in here. De Bruyne. And running for it is Leroy Sané. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When you struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Sterling has it. De Bruyne now. Manchester City have lost the ball. This is Chris Smalling. Silva, Sterling, David Silva, well, great read there to intercept, sometimes for a goalkeeper it's not about the spectacular. Well, that's a basic kicking error by the keeper. What now? United behind, but a corner could come in handy. And a deep corner into the centre of the area. Not messing around with that clearance. It's the man of Matic. Across the touchline, so a throw in here. Under Herrera. Alexis Sanchez. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Ederson had so much work to do.
Oh, he did. He did. Didn't he do it well? Well done, boy.
And he's fired over the corner. And fired against the crossbar. He's broke the woodwork, but perhaps would have expected more.
Well, with all the goal to aim at, he chooses to hit the woodwork.
Fernandinho. David Silva. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. But I have to say, we're disappointed. Great ball from Raheem Sterling. The quest for Europa League success in the second half of this final is underway. Excellent challenge. Delft. Relentless high pressing. Fernandinho. David Silva. Fernandinho. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Might be a favourable situation this for Manchester United. Pogba. David Silva. Under Herrera. With the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I'll say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. This is Del. Sergio Aguero has it. Read it superbly to take back possession. It is a fruitful forward run. Sergio Aguero has it. For David Silva. Great goal from Raheem Sterling. Kevin De Bruyne with the goal.
Let me see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strength, all about the power. He does everything right, head down.
So 2-0 now. This is Jones. Nemanja Matic has it. Jesse Lingard. There's Chris Smalling. Now regaining possession for his side cleverly. With it. He's just a thorough reader of the game, and there we saw it. David Silva. Vision shown by David Silva. come with a real chance. Only the keeper to beat. Couldn't quite get there. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Silva, Sterling has it. Silva. Oh, that's an interesting pass. He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh my, why pout?
So many questions.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Gabriel Jesus. Idea with that pass, and how about that for a save from David De Gea?
That's just brilliant, absolutely brilliant.
They've elected to go for the short corner, another corner. And played short. Useful ball towards the back post this time. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Here's Alexis Sanchez. It is a decent-looking attack here. Stefania Matic. Corner given to United. He's driven in the corner. Just couldn't finish, and there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League final has been decided. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other. And my goodness, Lee, they deserve it.
Absolutely deserve it. They were running the clock down at the end. The referee obliged and blew his whistle. Quite rightly so. They're now on the halfway line celebrating with all their teammates. I'm pretty sure all the subs, etc., will come running on as well. Great, great night for this football club.
It's a party to last throughout the year, I should think. I'm very happy to be celebrating good times in the Europa League. And now the trophy awaits them.
Well, all those months of hard training sessions, pre-season training, you kind of look forward to get yourself through those sessions. And they'll be looking forward at moments like this. They've finally got their hands on this fantastic, magnificent trophy.
This is what they've wanted. Now it's in their possession. The winners of the UEFA Europa League.
Long celebrations into the night. I'm pretty sure, Derek, it's going to go on and on.
Yeah, I think they have every intention of making this last as long as possible. One more trophy left. Why not? Yes. And now they get to enjoy the moment with the fans who have made the journey here for the final.
Well, it's their trophy as well, and they play a huge part in a club season, not only domestically but in competitions abroad. They've travelled far and wide to watch this team, and they're celebrating and sharing this moment. Absolutely fantastic.
And pictures now to be captured for eternity. What an experience, Lee.
It is, yeah. Get yourself on the front row. That's what my mum always said. You're in the photographs right next to that trophy.
The Europa League winners.